Pavilion on the campus of Stanford. As we look at the Pac-12 standings, we see that the winner of tonight's game will join Utah at 5-1.
This play last year for Arizona.
Ashley with one out of two at the line. Anthony Brown will see how Arizona did
very well against Connecticut. That double-double, 12 boards, 13 points. He missed the second free throw. Pickens tried to get position, but a good block out. Arizona ball.
If you play the whole game and don't get a double-double, I think you're better off announcing the guys who don't get a double-double and calling them out for things that they don't do.
Yeah, but it's not like it's an NBA 48-minute game. It's a 40-minute
game.
These guys play 32, 33 minutes at the most as Stanley Johnson gets it to go.
Inside, 2 minutes to go in the half. Johnson, a deep three. He was practicing those for about 20. Only two losses on the year for Arizona. At Utah, as the three goes for Johnson. That's just trying to back down Tarzewski. Tough shot. There was some contact, no whistle.
What's your take on this deflated balls? I mean, there's very little more disconcerting in life than deflated balls.
Speak up, boy.
No foul. Play ball. Let's go.
Johnson driving in the Nastic.
Sportsmanship at its finest.
Australian Open coming up next year on ESPN2. 5-point game. Arizona on top. Johnson into Anthony Brown, who is so strong. Randall picked up by Hollis Jefferson. Randall for three, short.
One of the great things about coming to Stanford here is, you know, all the schools in the Pac-12, they're focusing on academics.
6-point lead. And they're going to foul Johnson in the backcourt.
This third nation, they have not given up at all. Stanley, the ability to play your best at the biggest of moments. Kevin McHale,
that deflected by as many as 14. It's a 6-point lead. Johnson, second straight trip. And